Can I lose my down payment? As a seller, how can I prevent wasting time with weak prospects? Finally, are you using a true professional that specializes in real estate closings?